one strike. Now Young is picked off, and Belt's got to get rid of it. And they got him. Boy, it's up to Belt. And he made a perfect throw.
We'll make our forward right choice, and why not? Watch Belt come off the back. He charges the play, gets an angle, and throws a perfect strike to Crawford. And from a first baseman's perspective, that's absolutely perfection. You cannot work it any better. And it had to be perfect to get